Yeah, well, there is a pinball museum. You're not wrong. So if you're not from here, we do have a pinball museum here as well.
Well, there is also.
Maybe we should work something out with them. I'll give a call.
Excellent. Okay.
Pressing issue facing all of us today that you guys, I think, need to weigh in. And it's who is the best pony?
Are you a brony?
I'm not going to confirm or deny you.
We're not bronies.
I only watched part of the first episode. I know. I watched part of the first episode.
I thought it was pretty good.
I say there are two types of people in this world, those who haven't seen My Little Pony and those who love My Little Pony.
There's this crazy mythology where there's like this sun pony and the moon pony.
Princess Celestia. Princess Celestia.
I don't know what my favorite plan is.
Okay. All right. It better be Twilight Sparkle, I swear to God.